Welcome everyone. We are here to give you an overview about the E-Yantra Idea competition. So, let us consider a college, say ABC College, which has already set up an E-Yantra lab through the E-Yantra Lab Setup Initiative, also known as ELSI, and understand the process followed for the participating in E-Yantra Idea competition.
Any team from an ELSI college with 3 or 4 student members and one teacher as a mentor can register for this competition. The good news is, any number of teams per college can register for the competition. Go to eyic.e-yantra.org. Click on register button. Select your college name from the drop-down list. Enter the team leader and team members details. If your team has 4 members, choose one team leader and rest 3 as the team members. However, you can leave the last part, that is the team member 3 details, if your team has only 3 members. In the mentors section, select the mentor name from the drop-down list. If your mentor's name is not in the drop-down list, click on Others, enter their name and email ID of mentor, and then click Submit. On the successful submission, mentor will receive the verification link on the registered email. To confirm the mentorship of the student, mentor will click on Accept button. This will lead to Set Password page. Here, mentor will set the password to log in to the EYIC portal. The mentor will log in to the EYIC portal using the registered email. Then, he or she has to upload a scanned photo of the college ID card for verification purpose and confirm the student team. After the verification, the mentor can proceed to complete the profile information. Once the faculty has confirmed the mentorship, student can log in to the EYIC portal using the credential given to them on their registered email ID. Once student log in to the portal, you can update the password and fill the profile information. This year, EYIC has a theme under which we are focusing on Sustainable Development Goal. The problem on which student team will work must cover one or more of the listed goals. You can click on the icon to find out more details related to these listed SDG. Currently, we are in the registration phase of the competition. The registration will be open till 20th of September 2019. After the registration closes, all teams will be enrolled into 4-week innovation and entrepreneurship course, where the teams will learn the process of exploring the problem domain and how to approach to the solution. This course will contain video lectures, presentations, quiz, and assignments. This training is mandatory for all the participating teams. Once the training is completed, student teams will submit the problem statement as per the learning from the course, after which teams will submit the idea proposal and a video as per the guidelines given on the EYIC portal. The result of stage 1 of the competition will be based on the team's performance in innovation and entrepreneurship training, video, and the proposal submission. Only the best and up to 8 teams per college will be shortlisted to proceed for the implementation stage.
Hurry up! Don't miss the opportunity to kindle the imagination of your students. It will help to bring out their creativity. And exciting prizes are awaiting for the winners. All the best!